could see Elizabeth's fat wife behind on which Sir Lyndon Johnson was projecting an anti-war body. I was fed up, but I was scared too. American spies were all over the place. As Lyndon put it, what now? Having no time, I picked out a political novel, opened it at random, and began to read. Page 12.